हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर चैनल। सो टुडे इज आवर टॉपिक इज मेनोरेजिया। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द डेफिनेशन, व्हाट इज द मेनोरेजिया? इट इज डिफाइंड एज साइक्लिक ब्लीडिंग एट अ नॉर्मल इंटरवल्स विच इज आइदर एक्सेसिव इन अमाउंट और अ ड्यूरेशन और इन बोथ। Now the next one is the causes of the menorrhagia. There are the organic and a functional. The first one is the organic causes. Into this there is the first one is the pelvic pathologies. First one is the fibroid uterus, second one is the adenomyosis, third one is the pelvic endometriosis, chronic tubular ovarian mass, tubercular endometriosis and retroverted uterus, and the last one is the tumor of the ovary. Now the second one is the systemic causes. Into this there is a liver dysfunction, congestive cardiac failure and severe hypertension. Also the endocrinal. Into this there is a hyperthyroidism and hypothyroidism. And the hematological causes, into this there is a leukemia and the platelet deficiency, etc. Now the second one is the functional causes. Into this there is a due to the disturbed hypothalamo-pituitary-ovarian endometrial axis. Next one is the diagnosis of the menorrhagia. There is a long duration flow into the bleeding. There is a big clot is present. And there is a low hemoglobin level, so there is a condition is produce anemia. Thank you so much for watching this video. अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आए तो इस वीडियो को लाइक, शेयर और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर दीजिए।